Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Galaxy Station. In this What is this series video, I am going to talk about separated apps. If you are a Samsung user, you may have heard of separated apps, a feature that allows you to isolate certain apps from your work data and the other apps on your device. But what is Samsung separated apps and how does it work? In this video, I will explain the benefits and use cases of separated apps, how to enable it on your Samsung phone. Separated apps is a feature that is part of Samsung Knox Platform for Enterprise, a security and management solution for enterprise devices. Separated apps lets you install third-party apps on your company-owned business-only phone, but place them in a sandboxed folder. This way, the apps cannot access or share any confidential work data or communicate with other apps outside that folder. This helps you protect your work data from potential threats or leaks while still enjoying your favorite apps on your office or work devices. Separated apps is especially useful for scenarios where you need to use an app that is not approved by your IT admin but is required for your work. For example, you may need to use a social media app to interact with your customers or a video conferencing app to join a meeting. With separated apps, you can install these apps on your device without compromising your work data security. To enable separated apps on your Samsung phone, you need to have a UEM system that supports Knox Service Plugin or KSP, a tool that delivers constantly updated device-specific configuration and control. Your IT admin can use KSP to enable separated apps and identify the apps to install in the folder. You can then access the separated apps folder from your home screen or app drawer and launch the apps from there. Separated apps is a convenient and secure way to use third-party apps on your Samsung phone without risking your work data. If you want to learn more about separated apps and other features of Samsung Knox Platform for Enterprise, visit the link I placed in this video's description. I hope you found this video helpful and informative. If you have enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. If you have any questions or comments, please don't hesitate to ask. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next one.